The Westchester County Center is buzzing like a beehive as artists and amateurs gather for the annual tattoo convention. This year, you won't see many tribal symbols or Chinese characters. Instead, cat designs are the latest craze.
And you know, once people see something on a couple people do it, they oh, that's a great idea, and then they do it, and then they see more people, and it's just snowball, really. Cats in general on the internet have always been like a huge thing, so it's always been a thing, but once Grumpy Cat started to really catch on, it just exploded.
Betty Rose, a young artist hailing from Brooklyn, holds one of the busiest stands at the convention. Cattoos, short for cat tattoos, are her signature designs.
We looked on the site and found her and loved her cats. They all have their profiles, so that's why I chose her.
Before she turned tattoos into a career, Rose started by getting a portrait of her own cat tattooed on her arm to show her special affection for her furry companion.
You're really hamming it up for these two, huh? I was saving this spot on my arm for her, and I got it a couple months after she passed. And it's a stylized portrait, which means it's her likeness. It's not exactly her.
Rose started working at this tattoo parlor in Williamsburg 2 years ago, and she has made a name for herself since then. Her list of clients keeps growing, as does her social media following. Tattoos have not only become her trademark, but also a solid business.
It happened, but it was more rare, you know, or it was more of a memento that was done like in black and gray and very serious, and Betty's making it more lively.
Getting an indelible portrait of your feline friend burned into your forearm may turn out to be a passing trend, but the tattoos themselves will last forever.